definitely father. I want my real one back.
But Kurt, how do you know for sure? I mean, you can't prove that there's no God.
If you can't prove that there isn't a magic teapot floating around on the dark side of the moon with a dwarf inside of it that reads romance novels and shoots lightning out of its boobs, but it seems pretty unlikely, doesn't it?
Is God an evil dwarf?
We shouldn't